March 19th, around 11 a.m. I don't know if you can see some of the dirt that's on this. I'm told that the local news reported this as mud rain last night that came through with the storms. Wish I had a Geiger counter. But this mud rain, check it out. There was not a dust storm when this came through, and I didn't realize it last night, obviously, but I just thought I'd video the mud rain, the results. The person that drives this car said she was out in it last night, and all of a sudden when this came down, she turned on her windshield wiper. She said that it was just pure streaks. Couldn't see through the windshield. Had to stop and clean it. That's what the skies look like at the moment. Just be clearing off. That's the remains of the whatever is in Oklahoma now and possibly building up over there. Could just be we're in a hole. It's looking dark. Round two on the way. I haven't looked at the radar in about 2 hours, if possibly. But hey, love energy in this, and I hope there's not a lot of damage. I haven't looked at YouTube vids this morning. Y'all be safe. Have a great day. March 19th, Amarillo, Texas. Feel free to comment. Bye-bye.